Musical. Probably Slash from Guns N' Roses, I think. I think Licklibrary have caught up with him a few times and that, but... Yeah, no, if I ever got the opportunity to kind of meet him and just sit and have a beer, you know. I think the thing is, it's difficult, because, like, when you meet somebody, I always hate that when you kind of, like... I met Paul Gilbert, but not really in a kind of... You know, I mean, he's, like, one of my sort of heroes as far as guitar playing is going. But it was just randomly, he was coming out of a Thai restaurant, and me and my girlfriend were sort of walking towards that restaurant. He'd obviously just finished eating there. And he was there with his wife. And it must be so annoying, like, and I just went, "Are you Paul Gilbert?" And sort of went and had a photo and stuff. But the thing is, when you meet these people, you don't really just want to meet them in the street and kind of go, "Oh, I love your stuff." And you just want to sit down and have a beer and, you know, and just kind of chat to them. You know, it's always a weird environment when you just sort of like grab someone just because you know them. And it's like, it's difficult for them, you know, because like you've got to have a full-blown conversation with somebody that you've never met. You don't know anything about them. It's just a bit strange. But anyway, you know, he was really cool, and he was obviously with his wife, and he didn't really want to spend too much time talking to someone that he's never met. So yeah, he was really cool. He had the photo, and then he sort of like wandered off for him. And that was that. But yeah, it'd be nice to sort of like sit and have a proper chat to these people when you want to meet them, you know. I think it just might make it a bit easier.